continue with number three, okay?
Okay, here is clue number three.
Can you listen?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, perfect. Number three, okay?
The nickname for people in this country is Kiwi.
New Zealand.
Yes.
Woo, New Zealand. ¿No? Este sí está bien hecho. Very good, New Zealand. In New Zealand, the people call them Kiwis, ¿no? Incluso nosotros jugamos, ¿verdad? ¿Se acuerdan? En el 2018. ¿No? 2017, ¿no? Para clasificar, ¿verdad? El Mundial del 2018, ¿verdad? Kiwis, ¿ok? In New Zealand, the people call them Kiwis.
Se hacía el 2017.
Ya, yeah, 2017, right? Yeah. For the Cup World in 2018. Let's continue with number four. Number four? Yeah, with number four. What is the correct country?
New Zealand. That's correct. All right. Here's the next clue. This country gets the most tourists in the world almost every year.
The United States?
No, that's incorrect. The U.S. is number two.
Is it China?
No, sorry, that's wrong. China is number three. The correct answer is France.
Woohoo, France, yes. France is more popular than United States and China. Okay, for the Tour Eiffel, for the Eiffel Tour. No, por la Torre Eiffel es más conocido Francia, ¿verdad? Entonces, very good.
La Torre Eiffel está en París.
In Paris. And Paris is the capital of France. ¿No? Es la capital de Francia, ¿verdad? Yeah. Very good. Number five.
And now for clue number five. Machu Picchu is in this South American country.
Is it Peru?
That's correct.
Yes, in Peru. It was easy, right? It was really easy. Oh my God, number six. For me, number six is a little bit difficult.
Teacher, ya sé la respuesta.
Okay, Salomón, what's the answer in number six?
Thailand.
Thailand. Okay, according to Salomón, the answer is Thailand. Okay. Okay, okay.
Para esto sirve el mapa mundi.
Okay, let's listen the audio.
And now, our last clue. This country is southeast of China. The Mekong River flows through it. What is its name?
Malaysia.
No, sorry.
Is it Vietnam?
It is.
Yes, no, it's Vietnam. Letter B. The answer is letter B, Vietnam. Not Thailand, it's in Vietnam. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, chicos, algunos han acertado, algunos se han equivocado, don't feel bad, no se sientan mal, chicos, porque de esa manera nosotros estamos aprendiendo, ¿verdad? Como le dije, en nuestros oídos se tienen que acostumbrar a escuchar correctamente, ¿no? Las palabras para poder entenderlas mejor. Vamos con letter C. Okay. Now, in letter C, we have to mention the nationality, okay, for each country, okay? Vamos a mencionar la nacionalidad de cada país. For example, ¿no? New Zealand, decimos, people from New Zealand are New Zealanders. ¿Ok? Solamente está hasta esta oración, nada más. ¿Ok? People from New Zealand are New Zealanders. Pero ustedes lo van a hacer con cada país. For example, United States. You say, people from United States are American. ¿Ok? Y de esa manera, cada uno va a mencionar. ¿Ok? Vamos, come on. Solamente a ver la primera fila. Solamente la primera fila de países. ¿Ok? La primera fila, nada más. Solamente lo de letra A. ¿Ok? Let's start, Matías.
¿Sí?
Ok, let's start. You have to say, people from the United States are American.
Tengo que elegir un país.
No. In order. In order, ¿ok? You start with the United States, ¿ok? You have to say, people from New Zealand, people from the United States are American. Así como esta oración con Nueva Zelanda, así vas a hacer la oración, pero con Estados Unidos, ¿ok? ¿Cómo, Matías?
People from the United States are American.
Very good. Continue, Salomón. Number two, letter A, number two. Salomón. Salomón. Salomón, is there?
Sí, está en mi cámara.
Pero no me escucha. A ver, vamos a continuar. Enzo, hello, Enzo.
Yes, miss.
Okay, and so continue, please, with number two, okay?
People from New Zealand are New Zealanders.
No, number two. Continue with number two, with Canada. People from Enzo. Enzo.
Yes.
Continue. No, with Canada, okay? Number two is Canada.
¿Qué tengo que hacer ahí? Mm-hmm. Está muy confuso.
Okay, no. For example, Matías mentioned the United States in number one. No, entonces yeah, las personas de Estados Unidos son estadounidenses. Ahora tú solamente con la fila A, okay? With Canada.
O sea, como, o sea, tengo que decir Canadá y canadiense, no sé.
Yes, in English, yes, correct, correct. Come on, Enzo.
Okay, people from Canada are Canadian.
Yes, people from Canada are Canadian. Very good. Now, Salomon, with United Kingdom, okay? With United Kingdom.
Disculpe, Es que quiero explicarle que mi perrita, como ha dado a luz, tengo que atenderla a veces y ¿qué es lo que hay que hacer? Disculpe.
Okay, you have to mention the country and the nationality. For example, Enzo said, people from Canada are Canadian. In your case, you have to mention about United Kingdom. People from
the United Kingdom
are
British.
British, very good. Donnie, with France, okay? Como ya está de Nueva Zelanda, ahora France. France, okay? Now France. Donnie?
Sí.
Okay, it's your turn. It's your turn. Es tu turno.
Tengo que decir...
Yes, the country and nationality of France, okay?
Sí.
The nationality is French, okay? Lo estoy señalando, French.
French.
People from France
are
French.
French.
Now you. Ahora tú sola. Come on. People from France are French.
People from French.
Very good. Matías. Again, Matías. Now, Matías, with Peru. Okay? Now, with Peru.
People from Peru. Are Peruvian.
Very good, very good. Enzo, with Vietnam. Aquí está la nacionalidad vietnamese, okay? Come on, Enzo.
People from Vietnam are Vietnamese.
Vietnamese, very good, excellent, Enzo. Very good. Now, dice, listen to the conversation. Where is Anna from? Where is Haru from? Okay, in this case, we have to guess the country of Anna and Haru. Okay, vamos a adivinar, vamos a ver de qué país son Anna y Haru. Tell me, Matías. Tell me, Matías.
¿Qué tenemos que hacer, Miss?
Okay, now we have to listen. We have to listen the dialogue, okay? Vamos a escuchar ahora el diálogo between Anna and Harold, okay? Let's listen. Escuchemos.
Excuse me, are you in this class?
Yes, I am. Are you?
Yeah. Hi, my name is Haru.
Hi, I'm Anna.
Great to meet you.
You too. So, where are you from, Haru?
Japan.
Cool. Which city?
Tokyo. How about you? Where are you from?
Bogota, Colombia.
Very good. One more time, okay? One more time.
Excuse me, are you in this class?
Yes, I am. Are you?
Yeah. Hi, my name is Haru.
Hi, I'm Anna.
Great to meet you.
You too. So, where are you from, Haru?
Japan.
Cool. Which city?
Tokyo. How about you? Where are you from?
Bogota, Colombia.
Very good. Muy bien, chicos. ¿Qué es lo que vamos a hacer? Now, we have to make a similar dialogue, but In this case, you have to change the countries and the cities, ¿ok? Vamos a hacer ahora nosotros un diálogo. Ustedes son justamente cuatro, ¿ok? Entonces van a trabajar en parejas. But you have to replace a country. Van a reemplazar el país. En vez de mencionar Japón, en vez de mencionar Tokio, Colombia, Bogotá, van a escoger otro país y otra ciudad. For example, you can mention United States. Pueden escoger Estados Unidos. You can mention Washington, por ejemplo, ¿no?
Entonces, cualquier país, pero tenemos que decir nacionalidad.
No, no nationality. Only the country and a city. Solamente el país y la, o en este caso la capital, ¿no? For example, if you choose United States, what is the capital of United States? Washington, right? Entonces tú reemplazas. En vez de decir Japón, mencionas Estados Unidos. En vez de mencionar Tokio, mencionas Washington, ¿ok? El mismo diálogo, pero reemplazando, obviamente, reemplazando los nombres y reemplazando los países con sus capitales, ¿ok? ¿Ok? Do you get it?
Yeah.
Ok. Who wants to start?
Me.
Okay, Enzo, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Enzo, Matías. Okay, Enzo and Matías.
Oh, yo quería elegir.
Okay, choose your partner.
Salomón.
Okay, Enzo and Salomón. Okay, let's start. Enzo and Salomón. You have to change the countries and the capital. Tienen que cambiar el país y la capital, ¿ok?
Sí.
Come on.
Empiezo. Excuse me, are you in this class?
Yes, I am. Are you?
Yeah, my name is Enzo.
I am Salomon.
Glad to meet you.
You too. So, where are you from, Enzo?
Spain.
Cool. Which city?
Zaragoza.
Continue, Enzo.
Cool. Why is it Tokyo? No, ya me confundí, ¿no?
Zaragoza.
How about you? Where are you from?
Lima, Peru.
Very good. Clap for them. Aplauso para sus compañeros. Clap for them. Very good. Excellent. Now. A ver, vamos a hacer rotativamente. Salomón and Matías. Okay. Star Salomón and continue Matías. Okay.
Me, you soy.
You are, a ver, todos van a rotar, así que por ahora eres la parte de Ana y luego vas a ser Haru, ¿ok? A ver, let's start Salomón.
Excuse me, are you in this class?
Yes, I am. Are you?
Yeah. Hi. My name's Salomón.
Matías. Hi. I'm Matías.
I'm Matías.
Great to meet you.
Where
are you from, Salomón?
Where are you from, Salomón?
Peru.
Cool. Which city?
Greenwich City.
Lima, how about you? Where are you from?
Yes. What country, Matías? Where are you from, Matías?
Buenos Aires, Argentina.
Argentina, very good. Buenos Aires, Argentina. Excellent. Clap for them. Clap for them. Excellent. Clap for them. Very good. Very good. Now, very good. Now, Matías and Donny. Okay. Now, Matías and Donny. Okay. Matías choose Buenos Aires, Argentina. Okay. Donny, you have to think in another country and city. Okay. Tienes que pensar en otro país y ciudad. Okay. Let's start.
¿Tengo que decir el mismo país que dije?
Yes. Yes. The same. Okay. The same. Okay. Let's start, Matías and Donny.
Excuse me, are you in this class?
Tengo que decir la parte de abajo.
Yes. Sí.
Ana.
Mm-hmm. Yes, exactly.
Yes, I am. Are you?
Yeah, y my name is Matías.
Hi, I'm Donny.
Hi, I'm Donny.
Glad to meet you, Miss Joe.
Can you, Donny?
No. Okay. Yo me perdí donde.
Okay, estás, a ver, okay, don't worry. Te quedaste aquí. Donde estoy señalando. You choose.
You do. So, where are you from? ¿Es un país?
Matías. Where are you from, Matías? Me preguntas.
Buenos Aires. No, no. Argentina. Argentina.
Uh-huh. Siguiente.
Cool.
Which city?
Which city? Continue, Matías.
Buenos Aires, where are you? Where are you from?
Peru.
Another country, another, otro país, another country. You can say, for example, Sao Paulo, Brazil, for example. Huh? Dani?
Solamente es un país que no se conoce.
Yes, no, city and country, país y ciudad.
Ciudad.
What country did you choose? ¿Qué país escogiste? México. ¿México?
Sí.
Okay, you can say, for example, a ver, one place of Mexico. You can say, you can tell me one city. Okay, Mexico DC. You can say Mexico DC, Mexico.
Oh, sí, sí, es
Mexico DC. Mexico DC, Mexico.
Mexico City.
Yes, Mexico. Very good. Now,
DC.
Yes, Mexico DC, Mexico. Now, Donny and Enzo. Okay. Sí. Donny, now you have to start. Okay. Ahora tú empiezas, Donny, sorry. Donny, tú empiezas, ¿ok?
Excuse me, are you in class?
Yes, I am. Are you?
Your email names are
Dummy. Yeah, hi, my name's Dummy.
Then I am H. Dummy.
Continue, Enzo.
I am Enzo.
Continue.
Which don't make you?
No, do. So where are you from, Donnie?
Mexico.
Mexico.
Call which city?
Mexico DC.
Mexico DC.
Mexico DC. How about you?
Could I know?
Where are you from?
Where?
Italy, Florence.
Okay, he changed the country. Very good, very good. Clap, clap for them. Aplauso a tus compañeros. Enzo se cambió de país. Okay.
¿Qué dijo?
País.
Italy, Florencia. But did you say at the beginning Spain, Zaragoza?
Es que yo siempre quise ir a Florencia.
I would like to travel to Paris in France. That's in my dream. Okay, my dear students, we finish with a class for today. Estamos terminando la clase del día de hoy, chicos. Los audios se los voy a compartir en el grupo para que ustedes puedan seguir escuchándolos, sus oíditos se vayan acostumbrando, escuchen canciones en inglés, sus películas favoritas, véanlas en inglés, chicos, ¿sí? De esa manera sus oídos se van a acostumbrar al idioma, ¿sí? Antes de culminar la clase, chicos, nuestra foto del día. Enzo, don't turn on your camera. Enzo and Donnie, turn on your camera, please. Enzo and Donnie, turn on your camera, please. Okay. And one. Okay. Salomón. Okay. Two. Three. Okay, my dear students, see you the next class. Nos vemos en la siguiente clase, chicos. Take care. You have a nice weekend.
Bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Teacher, remember, my mother destroyed my dreams. Bye bye.
Oh. Bye bye, boy.